Goroth's in the hunting camp. So much for him always being in the same place. A captain who fears his own beast.
Fear is a powerful tool, Talion. Let's put Goroth's to work.
Plan their hatching.
Don't know and don't care. As long as it ends with me putting my fist through someone's face.
I thought we was going on a hunt, and now all of a sudden I'm getting orders to pack more supplies. Sick and tired of the slaves I keep getting. Think he's working with someone? What do you think the captain's a planning?
But I heard it was picked up in the air and tossed in the dirt like it was nothing.
We're close. Now, which one of this filth is Goroth?
When I walk the plains of Mordor, I find Caragors by the sound of them running away from me.
Next door, who says I'm afraid of my Caragors will be eaten by one.
Goroth.
Caragors have a language, and I speak it.
I may sound like growling here, but I understand every word. Row, row, row. That means Goroth is better than you.
I have a reputation amongst the beasts. When they writhe in their sleep, they have nightmares of Goroth. I once wrestled three Caragors at once, all my bare ends. And I snapped their necks just by looking at them. I snapped their necks with my eyes.
I am Goroth! No Uruk-hai's mastered beast like I!
When I walk the plains of Mordor, I find Caragors by the sound of them running away from me.
Next door, who says I'm afraid of my Caragors will be eaten by one. Caragors have a language, and I speak it. I may sound like growling to you, but I understand every word. Row, row, row. That means Goroth is better than you.
I have a reputation amongst the beasts. When they ride in their sleep, they are nightmares of Goroth. I once wrestled three Caragors at once, all my bare ends. And I snapped their necks just by looking at them. Snapped their necks with my eyes. I am Goroth! No Uruk-hai's mastered beast like I!
When I walk the plane,
away from me!
Next door, who says I'm afraid of my caragos will be hit by one.
Caragos have a language, and I speak it.
I may sound like growling to you, but I understand every word. Row, row, row. That means...
I once wrestled three caragals at once, all with my bearings, and I snapped their necks just by looking at them. I snapped their necks with my eyes. A caragal!
You two! Hey! Hey! I need you to take a body back to my tent. I'm gonna get me a trophy.
Get lost, scum!
We only take orders for Gorov.
That's the filthy corpse I need you to carry! Now go! Go!
Shut your fish up!
Be respectful, you dunghill worms! Or it'll be your ear next time! Ratbag is your captain now!
Let's go take a gander. when you're done with that, I've got more bodies for you to carry. Meet me at the crossroads. An old friend there is about to lose his head.
First I'm resurrected by a wraith, now I am working with an orc. What could possibly be next?
We must use the weapons of our enemy against him. The orcs hate each other almost as much as they hate us.